Okay, everyone, so in this next video, I just want to show you and explain to you some of the different weapon positioning that you would see while deploying the weapon. In this case, an impact weapon. So we have what we call the cerrada position, media, the abierta position, media. When you say abierta, this means open. Cerrada means closed. And this is media based from the distance of the weapon from the human body or from my body. And you will see here, media, because it's a bit away from the body and the distance will be a little bit medium range, in a medium range distance. And my elbow is the one that I'm using to position the weapon hand. We have what we call the corto abierta or kip abierta, close range, medium range, media abierta, and long range, which means largo position of the weapon hand. Okay? We have the kip cerrada, we have the media cerrada, and the largo cerrada. And we also have what we call the chamber on the right shoulder, or we call this patong sa kanang balikat, chamber on the left shoulder, or patong sa kaliwang balikat. And we also have the paturo sa langit position, and we also have the pasalok position, meaning we are performing a reverse angle, moving from the low line, moving upward. Okay, and we also have the pasaboy, or the angle, reverse angle too, which is pointing to the ground, and we are moving as we are preparing for strike from the ground, moving upward. Okay, so those are the different basic positionings of a weapon from where you can deploy an